Welcome back to Skyrim. We're running down to this area to clear it out of the ancient Skeletor people, and we are going to get a ring of cannibalism. Because, you know, all in a day's work. Come on, spam it. Oh my god. Sometimes it doesn't work right. It'll like glitch out weirdly. Right here, this is what we want. It's one steady pace, one big steady long pace. I'm surprised that they didn't fix this glitch for special editions. A dragon! I'm running over here like, okay, hold on, maybe we could just keep running. I was like thinking, oh, look at that, there's a red dot. We're probably gonna run into a wolf. A dragon. I ain't messing with no dragons, though. I ain't about that life. I'm on this permadeath, boy. It's up more. Bandits? Forsworn. Okay, I legit am lost now. Oh, I don't want to ragdoll in this water. No. No, I don't want a ragdoll. Okay. Let me get my weapon out because this is getting a little too crazy. And I see a saber-tooth tiger up here. I see two saber-tooth tigers up here. Come on, kitty. And there's the dragon. Get that one cat out of here. Hold on, do this. Get you some healing. Nice. Two cats murdered. I love cats, though. I'm a cat person. Some of y'all might be dog people. That's okay. We can be friends for now. This is the place. There's our girl. Let's just mark it on our map. Nice, okay.
You've come. The Draugr infesting Namira's sanctuary are inside.
Alright, I could use a hand.
I was hoping you would say that.
You know, I'm on a permadeath. I don't want to accidentally whack you when you go hostile, though. Come on, y'all following me? Nice. My two magical buddies. Draugr number one. Oh, he's a restless one, huh? I might just stand back and let them handle this. Oh, you know, there's a glitch where if a companion hits a follower who's like technically a non-follower, then it'll cause like combat. So I'm hoping that does not happen. Oh. Just wait an hour so I get all my health back. Oh, get that. Oh, nice. Only 11 gold, though. Hey, stop freezing me, son. Stop freezing me, yo. I'm on this permadeath. Can't be playing no games, man. This guy's gonna be a guy coming out of here, yeah. Nice. She's lucky she has someone like me accompanying her. I'm just so strong and muscular and orcish. This must be it we're coming up upon. Uh-oh, here we go. There's gonna be another Fusrodar in here. Here we go. The big daddy. Okay. Ha ha ha. Two can play this game. Just kill him. Kill him. Okay, I'll do it. Nice. Ooh, look at this. Ancient Nord, Great Sword of Cold. I might want to just take that. There's nothing in there. Why would I look in there? Alright, let's talk to her. About the Hall of the Dead.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven.
Yes,
you
a grand feast.
You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course. And I know the perfect person.
Who is it?
A priest filled with the taste of an easy life. Brother Varilus from Markarth.
Okay.
Give him this gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure.
I'll do it.
And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take
care
of the rest.
I can do it. I'll do it. I promise. You will be pleased with me, ma'am. I'll make you happy. I'd rather search this one than this one. Boom. Rebel. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that she does not give you enough to bribe the guy, but you just bribe him with however much it's gonna take, and then you could just get your money back off his body. The secret entrance is what we're gonna use to get back in here, by the way. You need to cut it. Yeah. This poor priest, man. I kind of feel bad for him. Just doing his job. But he kind of seems like one of those extremists, crazy, you know. You do what Mira says or you die type creatures. So I don't entirely feel bad about eating him. Who's this? Get away from me. Get away from me. The Elmor soldiers. What do you want? Hello?
Worship of Talos is strictly forbidden.
The Elmor soldiers. What are they doing here? I would go investigate that if I were you guards.
You've returned. What happened in the Hall of the Dead?
I have a need of a priest in my travels. Oh, hold on, wait.
Tomb, I take it?
Some dank tomb?
The dead need company.
Yes.
Divines preserve you. Here, take my amulet as a reward.
Hey, thanks, man. But
you
I want
looking
you.
You for RK's protection while you delve some dank tomb, I take
dank.
It?
Some dank tombs.
My duty is keeping busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help you.
I'm willing to pay. Oh, that's not that lot. That's not that much.
I suppose I can come with you for a short venture. Lead on. Don't
Let's
worry.
Let's go.
Our case protection is absolute.
Come on. Some dank tombs, yo. Dank. See, it's down here. Okay, and into the secret entrance. Ew, what is that noise? I hope y'all can hear that, otherwise I just sound crazy. Alright, welcome to the dank tomb, yo. Main course, you. Here I come. Ooh, some human flesh. Don't mind if I take my first bite. Oh, I can't have that human flesh. What is it? Is it an ingredients? I can eat it.
Who are you?
It damages.
What's going on?
God's willing, we'll find a chest full of gold in one of these chambers.
I'm your friend.
You're my friend?
Yes, I'm your friend, and I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner. I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Come if only my wife and kids could see me now.
I'm so glad
Is this
Ayona
blood?
Invited you to
Nord
dinner.
Mead.
Ah, the
sweet rolls.
I hear you have quite the appetite.
High key, I am about to kill every single cannibal after we
You've brought us
do this. I'm gonna take that potion of strength and I'm gonna kill every single one of them. Because these are bad people and I know I can do it. I have enough faith in myself. Come on, get up here.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve.
Alright, I'm gonna Negan him. Whoop. Boom! That was pretty brutal.
So sweet. Go ahead.
Murderer! Like, come on. I did, I just took a bite out of him.
I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power.
My power. That's a lot of work for such a little thing.
Your mockery will be the end of you. And on that day, another servant will feast on your entrails and discover a ring clenched in her teeth.
Ew.
Be grateful for what time I give you until then.
Well, this is a permadeath.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
Thanks. Is that it? I get the ring and that's it? We're done here? Where is it? Where is the ring? Oh, here it is. Well, pretty sure we're done here. I guess it's time to kill every single one of you cannibals because you're all cannibals. But let's do it in the next episode. Bye.